Alright, so for the third time, this corn here looks so lovely. How do you get it to grow so beautifully?
Sound ability. Do I hear that? Alright, so I'm going to try to roll my farming skill to see if that would make any sense at all.
Am I within earshot of that?
Alright, well, I'm so lush and just all that stuff. I thought he was just being on to something. Alright. Okay. Who's Oliver?
Let's see. My improv gene just broke for a second.
Well, don't worry, I never had improv, so. It's just better to have improv than lost.
So what kind of crops do you grow here? I can see corn and wheat, what other things are here? Orange tomatoes. Deluxe, you say? Ah, yes. And that's how it's going to help our friend. Wonderful. Well, you have a nice morning, sir. That was an odd thing to say. Goodbye.
I figure that's what happened. You. Ooh, boy. So, Maurice.
Yep.
So, you know the other day how I was free and then I asked you if you wanted to go eat somewhere?
I sent you a text message.
Yeah, I know. Alright, I'll tell you about it later.
Okay, so. We finished our conversation, now it's about to go.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for the daughter to keep moving.
Woo! Okay.
Gotta go fast.
Oh, I know my character sheet's in the way. Whoop.
I normally just put that on a different screen. I honestly don't remember what happened to him.
Huh. Well, God, if only I knew. If only I knew she said that.
Actually, Jim, you have to clarify, like, why, who is he again? I'm completely blanking.
Yeah. Sorry, not quite.
No gear.
She breathes through her skin. Yeah, and it's okay. Interesting.
And that's why he's bleeding.
Okay.
Well, you see, Missy, filled with giant purple lurking cloud following us, and the captain is going to kill everybody, and we all have to get out of the way. There's no way to sit there and leave him.
We're all for comprehend language.
Would there be like a roll for like what?
Jeez.
What's going on?
Snowball milkshake or bean? Really?
Is that snowball and milkshake?
It's snowball and milkshake.
Nope.
No, it's not?
No, that's definitely from Glenn.
It, was it?
Nope. Not for me. These dogs have been quiet the whole time.
Wow.
Glenn, what's going on over there?
Anyway, would there be a way of me, like, explaining to her, like, without having to talk? Like, is there a role I can do or something?
Because
otherwise I'm just going to try and convey to her that...
What? I don't think you have to roll for that.
I try to convey to her that it was an urgent situation.
No.
Okay. Yeah, I lay down the stretcher next to Jonathan Jacobs.
Okay. Alright, we're both carrying him, right?
Yeah, that was close.
We'll try.
I thought she was deaf and mute.
I miss
you. No, it's from her.
Oh, okay. Ugh.
And Missy, I'll protect him as if he were a newborn.
Okay. Oh, hey, me and Oliver switched positions. Oh, now Oliver's gone.
Okay.
I nod to her.
Alright. Yeah. Alright, so we brought our injured fellow over here. Now you said there are some tasks.
Weird.
Wait, why would we not have to be here? I mean,
That sounds fishy.
Cut down. I already used my sense motive. No, yeah, we already used it. We already used it.
I haven't used it.
All right.
And
I had a feeling I knew this would happen, but I didn't have an excuse. Alright, so, you want to talk about that?
You said Dark Purpose? Oh, okay.
Okay.
Okay, Isabel asks, what are you trying to do? What are you really going to do? And we're just asking, I'm just asking, what are you also going to do? It feels like there's something you're not saying. It's our friend's life.
I raise my hand in front of Isabel. It's okay. No, that's enough.
Well, everyone, I have a fleeting suspicion you might turn them into a flock.
Anyway.
Yes. Alright.
Alright. Farron walks over this way, and he also motions everyone else to follow him.
Alright. It's fine. It's not fine.
I'm sorry, what'd you say? I didn't hear you.
So why are we following you? I'm just gonna stay back.
The guy said just kinda wander around, make sure everything's in order.
Then would we follow the granddaughter?
Oh.
All right. Oliver's gonna go wander.
Well.
Unless anyone wants to join him.
Oh God.
Oliver, I think Isabel would notice though. I think she follows you to keep an eye on him. Oliver,
okay.
Oliver, stop.
Alright,
so
I guess Farron sticks by the granddaughter then.
Alright, I'm gonna stick with the granddaughter for now.
See, we're gonna go on an adventure.
Oliver, come back right now, we're going back to them.
She's just walking in front?
Okay.
Alright.
Oops. You moved both of us when I was like.
Alright. So. Say what you're saying first. Oh.
Uh, really quick, should we have this whole thing split up?
Yes, it's fine. All is well, and all manner of things shall be well.
Okay.
You know, I ship Isabel and Oliver.
Gonna have to roll for that.
Hey. We guys, we can do that later. Right now, we're doing this.
Yeah.
Excuse me, what are you doing? I know she's deaf, but my character doesn't.
Farron walks in front and gives a motion, is like, is he dead?
She wanted to know how long she slept. I'm sorry. Come on. Yeah.
Whatever. Okay.
Farron, you want to enlighten me on this psychic connection you got here?
She's deaf and mute.
Oh.
She can't hear you.
So, if she's deaf, how can she hear you?
What?
Hello?
She didn't... What?
She... Well, is she not responding to you? Does that not mean she can hear you?
I wasn't talking to her. I was making motions.
I'm before. You said it... Oh my god.
All right.
As is Alex in real life. As is everyone.
I become a giant question mark.
I'm gonna let that slip by. Yeah. You just said, yeah. I'm just gonna take everything you say at face value at this point.
Thank you.
Okay, let's roll back a bit. Let's roll back.
Makes motions. He gave you those eyes.
He
gave you those eyes.
I can read lips.
Fucking confusing. Just long as she's looking at you. Okay.
She's looking at you, man.
I was saying that out of fucking goddammit.
He did say it. All right. No, I haven't.
He gave you those eyes? Okay. Is there anything I can do to help with him? And he points to the farmhand.
At this point, I'm gonna go around to see what the hell she's scribbling in her book. So I have no idea what's going on. Oh. Well, it's clear to me. It can no longer work. Might as well die. And that's how it works, and that's where it works where I come from.
Gives Ro like a quick glance.
What? I'm just saying. Hey, listen, you can believe whatever you want to believe. I'm just giving my two copper pieces here. Fair enough. Now, is there anything we actually need to do other than just walk? Oh, finally, something I could do. All right. Hell yeah, baby.
Let's go, baby.
Yeah. Oh, please. I grew up farming. I grew up farming in the Badlands.
Not particularly well, no.
In fact, I could teach you a thing or two about farming.
Sure. I suppose. Why not? I'll take your word for it, Ro.
All right. Well, bow. Oh my god. God, my luck as Ro just sucks. Hey, what's what? Hey, look. Hey, look. Look. That's a two. That's a two. That's a two twos. I showed you a thing or two.
Oh.
Boom.
Where is that? I don't actually.
Just do a roll 20.
Okay. Roll 20. Any specific? Yeah, fuck it.
Number.
I can give an explanation, but you're the DM. Well, this is how you...
The Black Death.
Yeah. Alright, I didn't put that part down. I'm gonna draw the line at that.
Yeah.
Listen, this is how you do it. This is how you do it in the Badlands. You gotta rip them right out of the earth, make sure they're strong. Otherwise, how are you gonna eat it?
What?
Okay. Yeah. All right.
Okay.
Just to see.
Okay. Okay. Hold on. Let me actually bring up my stats.
Good thing I'm not doing that because my wisdom is a 5.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? Or what is this shit?
I make a mad dash for the house.
Why would you set fire to it?
How should I know? I don't know what I'm doing.
Just follow my lead. All right, I'm gonna roll a spot check to see if I saw that. All right. Athletic? No. I mean, that's not athletic.
Balance?
This shouldn't be a very hard balance check, I'm just gonna say.
What in tarnation?
Alright.
What in tarnation?
I see that 9, and I'll lower it. Never mind. Hey. Hey, I'm only 4. I bet we needed a 10 for that. I think. Oh boy, I can't wait to die. Hey!
What an asshole!
Okay, guys, pack it up. I just used all of our luck for the campaign.
Farron just sits there slack jawed.
No, they're not reacting to me being 7 years old, I'm just saying. Alright. What's next?
Really?
Not that fair, and what's so hard about it?
I give Ro a bit of a maniacal glare.
I think it's about time we see what the other people are doing.
Should form the werewolf. Yep.
Okay, that's a good segue.
But we're in a different time zone now. This is 20... This is a few hours ago, I'm guessing.
Flashback.
Alright, so when we left off, Maurice had rolled to... Isabella had rolled to grab my ear and got a 10. My armor class is...
Actually, this would be a grapple.
My dexterity is 15, so.
I was saying that to be facetious. Let's not do grappling mechanics. Okay. Okay. So.
Okay.
Maurice, do a grapple.
Okay, grapple. Let's see how that goes.
Alright, what do I roll for that, Dexterity?
And he gets a 20. The first one.
What the
fuck? Yeah, it's the first one. Ah!
Bad Oliver!
Isabel, come on! It's a beautiful day, and he said to explore! We can go and find things to see!
Okay, but no touching anything without asking first.
Alright. Hello there, good fellow.
Come back away, Oliver.
Hey, do you just work all day, or do you play as well? Yeah, I'll show you.
Quick, use your circus skills.
Yep. Performance.
Alright. Glenna did... Oh, okay.
Okay.
That was supposed to be performed general, but I want to do a cartwheel.
Hey, remember his intent. That counts.
No, I it was supposed to be perform general, but it always seems to just switch to a quick trick. Okay. I was going to do a forward cartwheel.
Oh, nice.
So, like, right in front of him. God, I'm freaking Sportacus now.
Congratulations, you just killed her. Is he unconscious? Is Hello? He dead? Who knows?
Oh no, don't tell me I killed someone again. This is the...
Bad, Oliver, this is the... bad!
This is the second time the performing has almost killed someone. I thought it was pretty good myself, didn't you, Isabel?
It was perfect, almost.
Anyway, I'm gonna check him. Do I have to roll something?
Okay, good. Someone almost, has to.
Almost.
Just about perfect. Do we do? What do we do?
Almost killed someone he needs.
I'm going to just look over him. Okay.
Yep.
That would be what Oliver does.
I think we should go find someone. I think we should go find her. Oliver? This way? This way, Oliver?
Ah. God. But there's somebody else right over here.
Also around. Really?
What?
The fire?
Oh.
Not that cloud of smoke, dude.
Oh. See, that's
been that long over
there. What are they doing? Oliver, you see that over there? We're going over there right now.
Well, I was just going to ask the guy over here for help. I thought that was more logical.
Yeah. Yes.
I didn't realize that, like, enough time had passed for the fire to start.
It takes a while to clean her field, and she didn't notice immediately, so... Okay.
We have to help this person first. Excuse me, sir. Oh, hello there. It seems your friend is not moving. I'm not sure what happened.
Yeah, I'll follow him.
Yeah.
Hut, 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 hut.
what the dog tell us? Well, I hope you'll be all right. I hope those folks will be all right. Anyway, continue the adventure.
No, Oliver.
All right. Well, I'm heading off this way then. If you want to,
Oliver. You guys, can we take five? I need to take the dogs out one more time. Snowball won't stop making a face at me.